Asherman syndrome refers to the presence of uterine synechia, scarring, intrauterine adhesions that happen to result from procedures like multiple DNCs or genital tuberculosis as well. They can lead to amenorrhea, recurring pregnancy loss, infertility. To know more about the basics of Asherman syndrome, watch the video. The link is provided below.